Washington Performing Arts is quite different from other arts presenters in that we don't have one specific venue in which we perform. In fact, one of the things that I think is one of the strongest attributes of the organization is, in fact, the fact that we don't have a building to maintain. Instead, we perform in 11 or 12 different venues around Washington, D.C. And so the funding that we raise goes to support the artists, the programs, and the staff to run it. And for me, that's very exciting to work with that and not worry about filling a specific venue every day.